ice cream. Let's start off as liquid, as you can see right here. And after that, we add the liquid nitrogen, which is negative 321 degrees. And after that, we mix it together, and then that's our toppings up there.
Main flavors are right here. We have strawberry, vanilla, chocolate, and chip. They're all a cream base, so they're kind of like melted ice cream. And the difference is with different ice cream shops is that we use liquid nitrogen, and that's negative 321 degrees. And so the nitrogen is poured into whatever we need, so nothing goes to waste, we just get exactly what we need. And it freezes ice cream in about 30 seconds because the nitrogen is negative 321 degrees. So when you freeze it that way, your ice cream comes out creamier and much more dense because it is frozen that fast. It doesn't have little ice crystals that you'd normally get in ice cream. Way better ice cream.
Oh yeah. Yeah, salted caramel is the best seller.